In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, this is message for whoever they have Christianity, whoever they have Hinduism, or whoever they have non-believers like Jew or other religions. You don't understand this point, because Almighty God says, I send direct prophets with books, and he mentioned only in the Quran two Mashriq, two Maghrib. Means in America and Canada, suppose they have night, India side, China side, they have day like. So Norway, this land, you can see here 24 hours sun-like. 24 hours they don't have night-like. And maybe dark 1 or 2 hours, sometimes they feel because the clouds-like. But the point is, Bible man-made, that's why you can't find Norway side land they have life or not. For example, Jewish fasting, Muslim fasting and Christian fasting, Allah says previous book people also they fast. I mean they reject Allah, they make own religion Jewish, they reject Allah Christian, they make own religion Christians. So Allah says previous books people means Abraham time, or Adam to before the Muhammad, peace be upon him. So all of them, they're fasting. But you can't fast in Norway. Jewish have 24 hours fasting one day. And Muslims, you know, 16 hours, 14 hours. You have to be start in the daytime. And you have to break in evening. So this is the dust time in the Quran Allah says. And you have to be fasting. Suppose I was in plane 1996. That time I am fasting. So I make sure how, you know, have to break my fast, because when I am going here to there, my fasting start. So my scholar says, if you saw daylight, you can start fasting. If you saw night, you don't know in the plane so many, you know, high up to the sky like, so we don't know which country come, and we don't know what kind of weather come over there. But night and day, if you saw evening like, you can break it fast. So I can't understand 6 hours or 8 hours, 4 hours, doesn't matter like that. Only day and night start like. So suppose if you are Muslim and you want to be know in Hindu scriptures why they don't have Norway land story. Suppose if they says our Hinduism such a old, so they have Gita, Valmiki, they have Gita, Tulsidas, they have Vedas, so many different Vedas, 4 Vedas. So they don't have any Norway story. So you can understand man made that. That is not the God verse like. If you check that Bible, 40 people give to that. That's why they can't mention Norway side life. What is the land? What they call? Why man not reach over there? That's why always I say, Islam beat Christianity, Islam beat Hinduism, Islam beat Jewishism, because they don't have God, they have own religions. That's why Norway land, life, they can't give to us correct information, correct knowledge. They can't. But Allah, unseen alone, eternal God, He give to us, He reveal in the Quran, you know, man, such a loser, He said. So you can find in the Quran, only in the Surah Yasin and Surah Rahman, detail whatever in this earth, whatever hereafter, seven heavens, what they have, and what is the hell and heaven like. Completely give to knowledge for man. This is your, you know, psychology. Know that Almighty God Allah. Your man psychology, know Him. That's why He mentioned rivers, He mentioned oceans, He mentioned mountains, He mentioned, you know, day and night. Where is the day? Where is night? He mentioned. Even He mentioned in Cape Town, Maharaj, you know, in Surah Rahman, one riverside, one side is the water sweet, one side is the water, you know, salt like. Maharaj al-Bahirin yaltakhiyan. This is the Bainahuma barzukhu la yabghiyan. This ayat, they show you why stripe have in the ocean. So man can understand Almighty God give to us completely, you know, detail worldly, because He made that. Man made Gita or Vedas, Hindu. God not give to that. Hindu don't have God. Man have fiction, imagination God. Man wrote it on the books, and He can't give to the Norway land completely knowledge for you. Technology proof today, man-made and man-rich over there in the Norway. What's going on over there? How people live over there? And how you have to be fasting in Ramzan time? Christianity is the same. Bible, man give to that. They don't have, you know, completely knowledge Norway. Because God not give to that book, Bible also. Inspired book, this is 40 people that, and Jesus was not in this earth that time. They make Allah raise Him 80-100 years after they make that book. That's why Norway land life, how they day only over there, why not night, why not they mention Christianity, why not mention Judaism, why not mention Hinduism? Only Allah mentioned in the Quran. If you smart, check that technology, thousand sign I proof in my videos. If you have PhD for religions, take my advice, watch my all videos. Almighty God give to psychologically for benefit for man, and He guide us with only Quran. Allahu Akbar.